to the Not So Crafty Sisters. Today, we're going to be doing a fun vlog, and I know we haven't posted in forever, we're finally posting again, and in today's video, we're going to be doing life updates, me first, then Isabella, and then we're going to do a fun game, so stay tuned till the end to see what that fun game is. So, let's just get on with the video. February 16th, actually, a day before my half birthday. And so we went up to the mountains, and thankfully I did all this other fun stuff, like we went tubing and then we went snowmobiling. It was so fun. And on the last day we went there, me and Isabel took snowboarding lesson, and I had no experience, so I'm just like, let's go with the flow, you know? So I only got 2 runs in on the bunny hill, and then I put a bunny hill, so it means it's like little, it's so cute. It's made for bunnies, and we are bunnies, or at least I am. Isabella has some experience, but anyways, let me show you how it happened. And I actually have a video of Isabella showing her off her snowboard moves, and that's exactly what I did, but 20 miles per hour faster. I'm just exaggerating. Anyways, I was stopping, and you know how you stop like, woo, woo, sup, Kristen, hi, Karen, you know, something like that. So, I was like, there's his bell in the back. So, I'm trying to stop, and I'm like, I'm going so fast, and then I just turn around, and I'm like, okay, so basically how I fell and broke my arm was I was going so fast and I was trying to stop. And so then I just twirled backwards, fell to the ground, and then I had to lay on my stomach because I was holding my arm, you know? Anyways, I put in a video of Isabella doing the same exact thing I did, but just a little bit different and not as fast as I went. So I'll put that in right now. But yeah, that's just a fun story. And then I had to wear a cast and I had to get it off, which was the best feeling ever because it's just like if someone's hugging your arm and you just want to get it off, you know? And the cast had so much love on it, but I just needed to get it off because it was disgusting. I'll put in a video of me getting my cast off right now, so go look. Besides the broken arm story, is that I got a haircut, if you didn't notice. So I got a haircut, I got 2 inches off, and you can tell it's shorter. Actually, in third grade, I got it really short. It was like so short, like I couldn't even put it up in a pony. It was like that short. It was cute, but I regretted it once I cut it, which is not normally me, but I like it this length, and it's hard to comb when it's super long, like Isabella's, but otherwise that. But yeah, just got my hair and cut, so I just wanted you to notice how pretty it looks. Yeah, that's all my life updates, and now let's get on to Isabella's.
Hey guys, so now it is my turn for my life updates, and so my first update is that I'm back full in person for middle school. I have to keep everything in my backpack. We don't get lockers this year, which is really sad. I actually just went to the chiropractor today, because I wasn't aligned. So I got aligned, but we were hybrid at the first part of the year, which meant half online, half in person. Then October, November-ish, we went full remote. The whole Cherry Creek School District did because the cases were going up too high. And then we were back hybrid till April 5th, from January to like April 5th, and then we just went back full in person, which is good but bad because I kind of liked being online. I did also got a haircut, if you guys don't notice. I don't know if it looks any different, but I have layers on it. I don't know if it looks any different to you guys. Probably shouldn't. I got an Apple Watch. I don't think you've noticed because we haven't made a video, but it's a white, it's Series 3 with a white band. And I bought it for my friend, so thank you, friend. I bought it from her for $200 because I'd say the most possible way to make money is by babysitting, which is how I got all my money. I bought myself my own AirPods. And Gianna still has the same old watch. I gave mine to my cousin, Haley. Shout out to Haley. And so we are going to Arizona on May 6th, I think. I don't know if we'll be vlogging because that's like our first trip out of the state and we kind of just want to enjoy it. I mean, we might give like some updates and like pictures and stuff, but I think we might just like enjoy our family vacation for the long weekend. And I am actually in a virtual play at my school. It's called The Help Desk. And if you have my number and want to get the link to see the audition on the 30th, then let me know, like text me. And once we get that link, I will send it out to you, but we've been practicing hard and we don't know how it's going to go online based on Wi-Fi and stuff. We've already recorded the recorded version, that will be out on the 29th, or the 1st or 2nd of May. But yeah, so that's all I have for you, so let's get to the game!
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the life update of me and Isabella, but now we're gonna play this little fun game called Never Have I Ever. So Isabella, what is the first question?
Never have I ever had a crush. Okay. Three, yes. Two, one.
Yeah, say so I've had a crush.
Yeah, I've had a crush too.
It's not like a crush, like, oh my gosh, cooties.
Yeah, nothing like that.
Never have I ever broken a bone. 3, 2, 1. I've broken my pinky,
which isn't that serious. And I have broken two things, which when I was 2, I broke my elbow, falling off a slide. And then I did a few months ago in February and broke my wrist. So life happens.
Never have I ever met your idol.
I have not.
Me either. I really want to.
If anyone has Shawn Mendes' number, then text him and let him know that if he could fly out to Colorado to visit me. Probably. Hashtag Shawn Mendes lover.
My celebrity crush is probably Zac Efron.
And he's like 40 years old and she's like 10 years old.
But if I had a main idol, it would probably be Selena Gomez otherwise. So, yeah.
Okay. Never have I ever been awake for 24 hours.
I have not. Well, because I like to sleep, but like I don't like going to sleep.
Okay.
Fun fact.
Have you ever lied about your age?
Okay.
I have.
I have not.
Because since I'm like smaller than my age, like my mom and dad say that I can pass as an 10-year-old.
Yeah, like on the kids' menu. It's like you can still buy from the kids' menus.
So I technically lie about my age. Never have I ever had surgery. I have not.
Me either.
Never have I ever seen in the shower. Yes, we both have, and we both heard each other sing.
We're just like, dancing in the moonlight. Yeah, it was just, it's fine, but like, what? Like, your parents are just like, kind of the ballot thing.
Never have I ever been on TV before.
I have not. Besides our TV and probably a lot of others because of our videos, you know. But otherwise, no.
Not like the news.
Oh, no.
Never have I ever been out of the country.
I have.
Yeah, we've both been to Mexico.
I've got those from Mexico.
We go like once a year with our cousins, but we haven't in a while, which is sad. But we're going to Arizona soon.
But Mexico's better. Our hamburgers are okay. So good.
Have you ever spied on your neighbor?
3, 2, I have.
We spy on our neighbors all
mind. Like, intensely, but yeah, like just like
me. Hello.
Okay. Have you ever fallen in public?
I've not.
I have. You know me, my very adventurous self.
So, have I ever gotten a piercing?
I have not.
I have! I got a belly butt piercing!
It was good.
I got a belly butt piercing. But no, I just got my ear pierced.
Not just, like 2 years ago.
Yeah.
I have not gotten my ears pierced or anything.
And the last question is, never have I ever wanted to run away?
I have not.
I have. I hope you enjoyed.
Please subscribe, like, and turn on the post notifications so you never miss a video. And text us if you have any other game ideas, or if you like the Never Have I Ever game, or if you like our life updates.
Well, yes.
So we will see you in the next one.
Bye. Bye. Let's